safe and all the demons. Well, you know how much I love this young man, Chris Middleton, but he's got a chance to end up with 18 points tonight. This is probably the worst game of the season. 3 for 10 from the field. He stayed with it. On Hairston's foul.
We'll take a look at the opportunities right here. Wake Forest, that turn of the ball over. Austin just wants attacking in the paint. And then that establishes a 3-point shot, which they are 3 of 4. So Wake playing with that confidence, moving the ball, which has been one of the criticisms of this team that up until now, they seem to play relatively selfishly.
Texas is their first break.